There's 104 days of summer vacation till school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots or locating Frankenstein's brain. Finding the dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane. This could possibly be the best day ever. And the forecast says that tomorrow will likely be 1,000,006 times better. So make every minute count, jump off, jump in, and seize the day. And let's make sure that in every single possible way, today is gonna be a great day. Crossing the tundra or building a roller coaster, skiing down a mountain of beans. Devising a system for remembering everything or synchronizing submarines. Racing chariots, taming tiger sharks, constructing a portal to Mars. Building a time machine, stretching a rubber tree, or wailing away on guitars. This could possibly be the best day ever. Great day.
Hey, 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 hey.
Let's put our heads together and design a master plan. We may miss dinner, but I know Mom will understand.
We've got our mission and suppliers, yogurt, gumballs, and desire.
There's 104 days of summer vacation till school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots or locating Frankenstein's brain. Finding the dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane. This could possibly be the best day ever. And the forecast says that tomorrow will likely be 1,000,006 times better. So make every minute count, jump up, jump in, and seize the day. And let's make sure that in every single possible way, today is gonna be a great day. Crossing the tundra or building a roller coaster, skiing down a mountain of beans. Devising a system for remembering everything or synchronizing submarines. Racing chariots, taming tiger sharks, constructing a portal to Mars. Building a time machine, stretching a rubber tree, or wailing away on guitars. This could possibly be the best day ever. Great day.
Hey, 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 hey.
Let's put our heads together and
great.
This could possibly be the best day ever.
Today is gonna be a great day.
This could possibly be the best day ever.
Today is gonna be a great day.
There's 104 days of summer vacation until school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe.
It's May! Phineas and Ferb are making a crossover.
Yeah, we are. What you doing?
Let's make sure that in every single possible way, today's gonna be a great day.
I actually came by to say goodbye to you.
Off to school, huh?
Yeah, I'm going to eat service because I'm an RA. I'm in soccer, day camp, government.
Yeah, I haven't seen you all summer.
I've been busy.
You know, Margie said something funny. He said you had a crush on me back in grade school.
Oh, yeah. I had a big crush on you.
Wow, I had no idea.
Really? I thought it would be so obvious.
Absolutely clueless.
Sort of gave up when you got to high school.
Yeah. I think that's when I started everything for you. Yep. You're off to college.
Christ in the States. Have you decided where you're going yet?
You know what? I just did.
Oh.
Hey, what's wrong? Oh, shoot. I'm sorry. Wrong letter.
Well, I guess I'll see you in 2 weeks.
Yes. Yes, you will.
It's about time.
We have been trying to get you two together all day.
You guys are the best.
So, what did I miss?
It was as if love had kicked them both in the face.
Yeah, called it.
I'm gonna miss you guys.
This could possibly be the best day ever.
Try stay safe, then.
Hey, Ferb, you ready? Hi, Phineas.
Hi, Nessa. Where are you guys going?
Oh, Ferb's taking me out for Ukrainian food.
Can we drop you anywhere?
As a matter of fact...
Whoops. Phineas? What are you doing?
This...
She had a thing for him.
Seriously?
Nah, I'm just messing with you. Everyone knew.
Whoa, that was worth the wait.
Yes, yes it was.
I can't believe it. It seems like only yesterday we were drawing our first doodles and these kids.
Yeah, I know, it's a sweet episode, but it's really... just a cartoon. I was,
why?
You know, I got a thing. I'm just
growing up.
I can't believe it all this time. You never said a word, although it's possible you did. And I just never heard. I never even noticed. I guess I wasn't that alert. But I must say that in retrospect, you were being...